Okay, today we are going to start our discussion about ethical systems and statistics. So we're going to look at what could be the four possible goals of an ethical system and how those can sometimes be combined into other ethical systems. All right, when you're ready, click the link below and we'll get started.